Well, I think you look beautiful.
Really?
Oh my God, it's working!
This is...
Because I think you look really beautiful when you cry.
No.
Oh, crap.
So you lied to me. That depends on how you define lying.
Well, I define it as not telling the truth. How do you define it?
Yeah! Rock. Here we go.
No, you want to hear it in Spanish? No.
Please tell me I'm going to hear good news at this parent-teacher thing tonight.
Depends on how you define good news.
I define it as you getting straight A's with no behavioral issues.
You might want to rethink that definition.
Enough said.
This isn't exactly an all-terrain vehicle.
Yeah, did you pay for it?
No.
Then shut up. Do you want to know the truth, Matt? Your little bump on the head is about this high on our list of problems right now. Is he looking at me? Are you threatening me? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna break off an extra large branch of mountain ash, wrap it in wolf's mane, roll it in mistletoe, and shove it up. Go y'all and whine no more. Shake your body and lose control. Go y'all and let them know. Drop it down now, move it slow.
I'm a dumb teen boy, I eat sticks and rocks and mud. I don't care about the government and I really need a hug. I feel stupid, ugly, pretend it doesn't bother me. I'm not very strong, but I'll fuck you up if you're mean to bugs.
All the blood that I would bleed.
When did you get there?
At the same time.
At the same time as who?
Sometimes me.
By coincidence?
What do you mean coincidence?
That's what I'm asking you. The two of you arrived at the same time. Was that coincidence?
Are you asking me?
I think he's asking me.
I think he's asking both of you.
Okay, let me answer the questions. Let me ask the questions. Just so I have this absolutely clear. Barrow was hiding in the chemistry closet at the school. Someone left him a coded message on the blackboard telling him to kill Kira. Then Barrow took Kira to a power substation and tied her up with the intent of electrocuting her, which blacked out the entire town.
Sounds about right.
How'd you know he'd take her to a power station?
Well, because he was an electrical engineer, so where else would he take her?
That's one hell of a deduction there, Stiles.
Yeah, what can I say? I take after my pops. He's in law enforcement.
Back to the crack shack with his long johns on, singing that old song.